sempurna. Di mataku kau begitu indah. Kau membuat diriku akan selalu memujamu. Di setiap langkahku ku kan selalu.
Yeah,
ma.
See you guys tomorrow.
See you, Vicky.
Bye. Hi. Yeah, I'm on my way, actually. See you in a bit.
She forgot her car keys?
Yeah. Should I give them to her or is that weird?
Dude, can you just ask her already?
What? Ask her what?
Tina in accounting, she's taking bets on whether you work up the guts.
What?
And I've got 20 writing on you saying that you'll ask her out before Friday.
I'm not. There is nothing going on between me and Vicky.
Yet.
For God's sake.
Oh, come on! It's not like Vicky's got, I mean, the boss or anything. If you don't ask her, I think I will.
There is nothing going on between the both of us. There isn't. There really isn't.
Okay.
Does the whole office seriously know about this?
Pretty much.
Oh, God.
It's not such a bad thing, La. I mean, everyone's rooting for you. Frankie even volunteered to, you know, tell on your behalf.
You're not serious, are you?
Hey. If you promise to do it by Friday, I'll double the bet and we can split the money.
What? Then I will just shut up.
Oh, come on. Vicky's nice. She's caring. She's friendly. She's pretty and she's
great.
Yeah, she's great.
Yeah. You know what? I think you're right.
I am?
Yes, you are. I mean, what's the worst that could happen, right? I make a fool out of myself? So what? What if she says yes? I can't not take that chance. Thanks, Linda. I really need it. I guess we have to grab our chances where we find them, or we're just gonna be
stuck.
Stuck, exactly. And I really appreciate it as a big
element.
You know what? I'm sorry.
Vicky!
John!